Hello, what's up mga idol at bossing ko? Kumusta kayong lahat? Have a blessed day everyone. Maligayang pagbabalik sa aking munting channel. Meron na naman tayong panibagong upload bago matapos ang buwan na to. Kaya sa mga naghahanap ng sasakyan, panoorin nyo po ito hanggang sa dulo. Dahil marami tayong magagandang unit na kasama ngayong lineup. Shoutout po sa inyong lahat, sa inyong walang sawang suporta at patuloy na pagsubaybay. Hindi ko na patatagalin to, pero bago nating simulan, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe at kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, paki-like at subscribe naman po at isama mo ng notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko. Ready na ba kayo? Ito na po sila, nangunguna sa ating lineup. 2008 Toyota Fortuner 3.0G 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 100,000 km, price 568,000. Location, Paranaque City. May backing sensor na to with camera. Will maintain and well-preserved unit. Fresh and clean all leather interior. Mga upuan at sidings, all in good condition. May touchscreen monitor na rin yan. Naka-ice cold dual aircon with automatic climate control. Naka Sony stereo na rin to. 7-seater capacity. Perfect to for personal use and family use. Kahit 2008 model to, maayos po ang mga pangilalim nito. Maayos po ang suspension. First owner acquired at naka-registered to hanggang 2024. Check nyo po engine bin ito under the hood. Naka 3.0 liter D4D diesel engine. Malinis po ito. No talsik, no usok, and no blow-by. Good running condition po ito. Sasakyan nyo na lang. Ready for long drive. Naka rough around 10th na po yan. May steep board. Naka 2018 Fortuner mugs na rin po yan. Malinis at makakapal pang mga gulong. May kasama rin po itong original key with remote. May pag lamps na rin yan. No issue po ang unit nating to fix. Next, 2020 Ford Ranger 2.2 XLS 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 19,000 km, price 900,000. Location, Pasig City. Sa naghahanap po ng sariwang pickup na good as new condition, eto po, 968 po dati sa una kong vlog po ito. Pinarush lang po ng may-ari kasi may hinahabol na unit. 900,000 na lang po ngayon. May cruise control na to, may electronic stability and traction control system. Maayos ang upholstery nito, excellent condition. Under the hood, naka 2.2 liter diesel engine na may 158 horsepower at 385 Nm of torque. Walang tagas ng langis to, walang overheat history. Makinis ang unit na to, wala po itong gas-gas, walang dent. May rain gutter na rin to, naka rafter step board. May pag lamps na rin yan at makakapal pa ang mga gulong, nasa 90% trade line. 2019 Mitsubishi Montero Sport 2.5 GLS Premium 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 60,000 km, price 1,078,000. Location, Pasig City. 2020 acquired po yung unit na to. Sa naghahanap dyan ng GLS Premium na Montero na direct owner, pwede nyo pong i-check ang unit na to ng actual. Excellent leather interior condition, seat and sidings, maayos po lahat. Maluwag ang trunk space nito, perfecto sa mahilig mag-travel. Under the hood, powerful, excellent engine condition, no leaks, no overheat history. May bull bar na rin to at naka 2 hitch. May rain gutter na rin yan. May steep board. Naka rear spoiler. Naka full garnish set na rin yan. Maayos ang condition nito. Must see the unit to appreciate sa mga interesado. 2012 Hyundai Tucson 2.0 CRDI 4x4 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 100,000 km, price 458,000. Location, Paranaque City. Quality and best buy unit, top of the line. Sa naghahanap dyan ng crossover na 4-wheel drive na very fuel efficient, push start button with cruise control. Lahat po ng bintana at mga ilaw, mga pintuan, gumagana po lahat. Well maintained and well preserved unit. Kita naman sa itsura ng interior nito, pati sidings, mga upuan, maayos po talaga. Pwedeng pwede pero sa masasela nating buyer. May rear center armrest na rin yan at cup holder sa likod. Solid ang under chassis, wala po itong kalampag. Engine bay nito, excellent running condition, powerful and fuel efficient. Guaranteed no engine issue. Sasakyan nyo na lang po ito. Sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit. You can bring your trusted mechanic and check and test drive po itong unit. Outside appearance ng unit, makinis. May roof rail, may rain gutter, may steep board na rin to. Naka 18 inches Veneer DCRS mags at makakapal pa ang mga gulong, nasa 80% trade line. 2018 Nissan Navara 2.5 EL 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 72,000 km, price 798,000. Location, Paranaque City. Ang ganda rin ng kulay nito. Sa naghahanap ng pickup na may camper shell na Velo 800 kaya ang budget, pwede nyo pong i-consider to. Naka touchscreen head unit na rin po yan. Malamig ang aircon nito, may automatic climate control, may electronic stability and traction control system. All power, all gauges are working well. Check nyo po actual mileage, not tampered. Second row nito, maayos pa naman ang upholstery ng mga upuan, wala pong punit. Naka stock Nissan bedliner matting pa to at yung camper shell nito, carry boy. Engine bay nito, garantisadong no issue. Naka motolite battery na rin po ito. ito, malinis po ito, wala pong leak, wala pong tagas ng langis, no talsik, no usok, no blow-by, no overt history, absolutely nothing to fix. Must see the unit to appreciate. Maayos po ang kondisyon ng unit na to. Kita nyo naman sa itsura ang mga setup na ginawa sa kanya. Sasakyan nyo na lang yung unit na to, just diesel and go. 2016 Ford EcoSport 1.5 trend, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 35,000 km, price 388,000. Location, Paranaque City. Black edition na to sa naghahanap ng crossover na below 400k ang budget. Multi-info display na to, may phone connectivity, may auxiliary and Bluetooth ready. 5-speed automatic transmission, wala po itong delay sa shifting. Malakas sumata. All power, all mechanism are working well. Windows, doors and mirrors, gumagana po lahat. Naka-fabric seats, clean and intact interior. Saktong laki lang po ang trunk space nito. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter gas engine na may 121 horsepower at 150 Nm of torque. Guaranteed no engine issue, no hidden defects. Naka Raptor grille na to at ang ganda po ng kulay. Smooth shiny paint po siya, very presentable. Naka keyless entry na rin to at makakapal pa naman ang mga gulong nito. Nasa 85% trade line. Must see the unit to appreciate. Pogi-pogi po ang itsura nito, mga idol. 2000 Isuzu Trooper 3.0 turbo, automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 189,000 km, price 330,000. Location, Kainta, Rizal. Well maintained and well preserved unit. Bago po lahat mga pangilalim nito, bago pong palit ang transmission. Clean and fresh, intact interior, sidings at mga upuan, naka all leather na po. Automatic transmission, malakas po ito humatak, wala pong delay, only check, only test drive. Kahit 2000 model to, alaga talaga to ng mayari. Kita naman ang itsura ng mga upuan. Ang interior nito, maayos po lahat to. Ice cold aircon at wala pong problema ang unit na to. 7-seater capacity, maluwag po ang second row nito. Solid po mga pangilalim nito at wala po itong kalampag. Sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong i-view ng actual ang unit. Powerful engine condition, wala po itong tagas ng langis, wala po itong overheat history. Condition po ito sa pangmahaba ang biyahe. Bago po ang mga gulong nito, bago po ang mags, bago po ang roof rail. Talagang condition po ito, sasakyan mo na lang, just diesel and go. Kahit only check sa mekaniko nyo, wala pong problema to. Next, we have 2014 Ford Ranger 2.2 XLT 4x2 manual transmission, diesel engine, mileage 100,000 km, price 568,000. Location, Paranaque City. Sa naghahanap ng manual transmission na pickup, pwede nyo pong i-check at i-consider to, mga idol. Multi-function steering wheel, 6-speed manual transmission, swabe po ito manakbo, wala pong delay. Nagamit ko na po ito ng long ride. All power buttons, windows, doors and mirrors working po lahat. Excellent condition ang interior nito, naka all leather ang mga upuan. Smooth ang suspension, solid ang under chassis, wala pong unwanted noise. Malinis at good running condition ang makina nito, proven and tested ko na po yan. No hidden defects, no talsik, no usok, no blow-by at wala po itong tagas ng langis. Perfect talaga itong pickup na to, pang family at pang kargahan talaga. Outside appearance nito, smooth shiny paint, very presentable. Meron na rin po itong steep board. Bago lang po ang mags nito at ang mga gulong nito, maayos pa, makakapal pa naman, nasa 90% trade line. Nothing to fix, no issue. 2019 Toyota Avanza 1.3E, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km, price 690,000. Location, Las Piñas City. All stock, all original sa naghahanap ng SUV. 7-seater capacity, power steering, naka dual airbag, 4-speed automatic transmission, smooth shifting, wala pong delay. Malinis at maayos ang upholstery ng unit na to. Like new condition at well maintained ito ng first owner. Quality unit, fuel efficient po ang unit na to at mababa lang po ang tinakbo. Garantisadong walang issue ang makina, good running condition, sasakyan mo na lang to. Available po ito sa financing, pacheck na lang po ng competition na nasa screen. Kung cash basis naman kayo, negotiable upon viewing at kung may existing unit po kayo, pwede nyo rin po dito i-trade in. Kung may iba pa po kayong inquiry, andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po. Next, 2018 Mazda 3 Sedan 1.5 Sky Active, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 20,000 km, price 620,000. Location, Las Piñas City. I-stock original paint pa to, smooth and shiny, very presentable. Multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, may anti-lock braking system, maganda at maayos ang upholstery nito, naka all leather po. Sariwa at intact ang interior, private use only, not bank repo. Kompleto ang mga papel nito, naka-registered hanggang 2024, ready for transfer. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter gas engine na may 99 horsepower at 150 Nm of torque. Good running condition, malinis ang makina, wala pong tagas ng langis. Kasama rin po ito sa financing, pacheck na lang po ulit ng competition na nasa screen. Naka 16 inches alloy wheels at makakapal din po ang mga gulong, nasa 85% trade line. guide. Sa mga interesado, just comment down below sa video at i-assist ko po kayo. 2012 Hyundai Tucson 2.0 GL automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 90,000 km, price 420,000. Location Las Piñas City. Another Hyundai Tucson, malinis ang pagkapote, naka full garnish set na po siya. Naka touchscreen head unit, smooth and responsive ang transmission, wala pong delay sa shifting, all power, all mechanism are working well. 5-seater capacity, clean and fresh, intact interior, maganda po ang upholstery, nakatutund leather seats. 2012 model to pero maayos ang unit, alaga talaga. Engine bay nito, superb engine condition, no leaks, no overheat history, wala po itong talsik, walang usok, no blow-by. Syempre, kasama rin po ito sa financing, naka all-in down payment na po tayo dyan. Pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit para ma-check at ma-test drive nyo po. At pwede po kayo magsama ng sarili yung mekaniko para magkaroon kayo ng peace of mind. Nothing to fix po ang unit, just gas and go. 2020 Toyota Vios 1.3 XLE automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 20,000 km, price 610,000. Location Las Piñas City. Good as new condition na Vios, low mileage lang po ito. First owned, naka touchscreen head unit at malamig po ang aircon. All power buttons, working po lahat. Sariwa ang unit na to, di masyadong gamit, used but not abused. Sa naghahanap ng sedan, pwede nyo pong i-check to mga idol, wala po itong kalampag, maayos po ang mga pangilalim nito. Under the hood, naka 1.3 liter gas engine na may 98 horsepower at 123 Nm of torque. Fuel efficient, naka Motolite battery na rin to. Malinis ang engine, walang tagas ng langis. Kasama rin po ito sa financing, ayan po ulit ang computation na nasa screen. Naka all-in down payment na po tayo dyan at kung may inquiry kayo sa mga requirements, just comment down below sa video at i-assist ko po kayo. Best buy unit to, ano pang inaantay nyo? Last unit na kasama sa ating lineup, 2014 Mitsubishi Montero Sport 2.5 GLSV 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 70,000 km, price 720,000. Location Las Piñas City. Multi-function steering wheel, malamig po ang aircon, may automatic climate control, all power, all mechanism are working well, intact interior, excellent condition, 7-seater capacity, nothing to fix, no issue. Available din po ito sa financing, ayan po yung computation na nasa screen. Sasakyan mo na lang ang unit na to, ready for long drive. Alright, ayan na po lahat ng upload natin for today's video. Sana po may nagustuhan po kayo. Kung wala pa po dyan ang unit na korusunada nyo, just comment down below sa video at hahanapan ko po kayo. Huwag nyo pong kalimutan, i-click like and i-subscribe ang aking channel. Marami pong salamat. Hanggang sa next upload, this is Jay Catskill Vlogs. Peace out!